Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Vi here, man. I'm back with another banger, bro. And today, as y'all can tell by the time... Actually, hold on. Let's scoot back a little bit. Hold on, bro. First, let's hit the sub button if you haven't already, man. Just hit the sub button, hit the naughty bell. And then should I get 700 likes? That's all I'm asking for, y'all. Just 700, man. That's all I'm asking for, bro. Please just hit the sub button, man. I appreciate y'all so much. And actually, matter of fact, yo, if you hit the sub button right now, you'll get 24 hours of good luck, man. Yeah, man, look, bro, I appreciate y'all for the past support recently. I appreciate y'all. And after today's video, y'all, I'm gonna try to change up my content on YouTube, man. I'm really trying to focus on this and really blow up on it, bro. So the next video, man, look, I'm telling y'all just wait on it, man. Look, just turn on the naughty bell, bro. That's all I'm saying. The next video is gonna be a banger, I'm telling y'all, man. But as you gotta tell by the title today and the thumbnail, I'm finna show y'all how to become a comp center, man. Become the best center on the stage in the park, man. You feel me? But I'm finna be showing y'all the badges, the settings, the dunk, the new dunk animations. Cause look, the one that I showed y'all before, if you watched my past video, those are not the same dunks that I use now. Because those dunks right there are literally dunks that I literally played on the first day. So you know I wasn't experienced in the game yet. But today, man, y'all stay tuned for the dunks. And I'm finna show y'all some gameplay too, man. Some clips and just walk through the defense and how to hedge and how to play offense, really. But today, bro, this is for inside centers. I'm making a popper soon. Y'all stay tuned for that too. And man, let's get straight into the video, man. Get up, bow. All right, bro. Look, man. Look, the dunks, man. Look. Once again, if you watch my dunking animation video from the last time, those are not the same dunks I use now, bro. Because That was the first day the game came out, man. So look, do not use those. Just use these exact same ones that I'm showing you right now. These are the best. I literally barely get blocked ever. All right, I literally never get blocked. So make sure I have these equipped, okay? So first, baseline reverse off of two. Pro under basket rim pulls, Michael Jordan windmill off of one. One hand under basket athletic front clutch reverse off one. Baseline reverse off one. That's literally all you need, okay? And once again, this Michael Jordan, look, just wait until the clips. I'm telling this year, this is my favorite dunk package, okay? I love this dunk. This is literally my favorite, so make sure to have these on, okay? And man, that's really all you need, bro. Oh my God, I'm gonna show you straight arm tomahawks, too. Straight arm tomahawks, my bad. And for alley-oops, bro, take all these off except for this one right here, okay? This one, you don't get blocked as much. And the other one, but the other ones you definitely do. So don't just unequip all these and just have this one around here. So now I'm finna show y'all some gameplay and just I'm gonna walk through it with y'all. You know what I'm saying? Just talk to y'all, bro, about the gameplay and everything. But y'all stay tuned, bro.
Hey yo, what the fuck?
Alright, bro, look, man. First things first, okay? Go to finishing and equip all these badges, bro. I'm pretty sure in my other badge video, my badges are a little different. But once again, y'all, look, it was the first couple days of the game, you know what I'm saying? It's been like a week or two that the game has been dropped, so it's changed a little bit, you know? But yeah, put these badges on for finishing, or you can do this. You can do these two, whatever you want, bro. It's our preference, once again. But just put these on. And then if you have one shooting, put on slippery off ball. All right, but I don't have it yet. And then playmaking, do the silver bullet passer, quick first step gold, and unpluckable bronze. And once again, yo, for the people that don't know, because if you didn't play Next Gen last year, Bullet Passer is a really important badge, okay? A really important badge. So you make sure to have this on. This makes you just basically pass. You know, it says it improves a player's ability to quickly pass the ball, okay? So make sure I have this on. That's a really important badge this year. And then for defense, of course, this is what I'm running right now. Y'all can try for yourselves, bro, because Hustler, by the way, it's one of the best badges. If y'all don't know, right, this is probably this is literally the top badge. Really, this literally works with everything. This affects steals, rebounding, boxing out, literally everything, man. So y'all equip this on Hall of Fame. You feel me? Make sure always have this on Hall of Fame if you can, or gold. And man, just equip these, man. Look, that's really it, man. The next thing I'm gonna show y'all are the settings, bro. Alright, look, man, look, I know I just dropped the video on settings, bro, but in that video, for some reason, I don't know, for some reason why, I didn't tell y'all a really important setting, man. But look, man, right here, go to double team reaction and make sure to put it on manual, okay? When I show y'all the gameplay today, I'm gonna explain what this is, and I'm gonna explain y'all to y'all, bro, and then go all the way down, wait, hold on. Oh my God, bro, hold on. Oh my. All right, yo. All right, y'all. My bad. I wasn't at the main meetings. My bad, bro. But yeah. Once again, do double team. We actually do manual, and then go down here, right, and go 15:35. Okay. And make sure to have your arrows on. Make sure to have your arrows on. I'll explain it later into the video. All right, y'all. Look, man. Look, bro. I'm finna show y'all some clips right now, bro. Look, bro. I'm explaining through. Look, I guess here. Look, the first play, I got a blitz, bro. I'm gonna show y'all some clips, bro. I'm gonna walk through it to y'all, and you know, just show how I play and you know, become really good, bro. But y'all see, bro. Look, second play, I play it. Look, always on offense, man. Try to play aggressive if you can. I know this year is a lot harder because, like, I don't know, for some reason, bro, it's a lot harder to get contact dunks this year. But yeah, man, I don't know what's going on. But as you guys see right here, look, as you guys see right here, I got a free throw line dunk, bro. Y'all let me know down below if y'all want a tutorial of that. Because, bro, this look, I think I'll do it right here again. Look, I'll do it right here again. Look, I literally can do it every single play, bro. Y'all let me know down below if y'all want a tutorial, bro. That thing is fire, I'm telling you. I told you, that's why Michael Jordan's my favorite. That's my favorite dunk. Literally, my favorite dunk in the game right now. But look, as y'all can see right here, play aggressive on defense, okay? Make the look. See, whoever has the ball in hand, make them think with the ball, man. So play aggressive, bro. Just start moving everywhere. I'm telling you, move fast around the court, okay? Bait the person, you know. But as you guys see, look, I faked a double team and then went back down. Look, you see it? You fake a double team, you go back down. You just make the other person, you just make the person with the ball think, man. That's all really all you gotta do. Yeah, man. Look, bro. Y'all, let me know down below, y'all, what other content y'all want to see, man. Cause as of right now, I'm finna make a popper. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna make a popper and I'm gonna make an ISO build, you know? Yeah, y'all finna see Guard Blah soon, man. Y'all finna see Guard Blah soon, bro. I'm telling y'all, bro. I'm finna start shooting the ball too, also. As y'all can see over here, I baited the guard and I get a pass lane once again, bro. Yo, do not be scared to press the look. Once again, look. See, you play aggressive on defense. Do not be scared to press the square button on your controller, man. Do not be scared. I'm telling you, on defense, do not be scared to press that. Do not be scared, man. Sometimes it'll make you count with the people. As y'all can see right here, my lockdown was crab. I stepped up from him, I jumped for him, and I also got the rebound, man. I'm telling y'all, bro. You just gotta play aggressive on defense. That's really the goal, man. You gotta play aggressive. Make the person on the ball think. As you guys see here, look. Oh yeah, look. I'm gonna pause the video for y'all. Look, and I do another Jordan little free throw line dunk. I'm telling you, that's my favorite dunk, y'all. I'm telling you. Let me know down below if y'all want this to throw. But as y'all can see right here, look, man, look. As y'all can see here, look. Okay. Yo, look, y'all, look. Remember when I told y'all I put the manual setting, okay? The manual setting, the double team reaction. I told y'all I put it on manual, okay? This is the reason why right here, okay? This is the reason. Look what happens, y'all. Look what happens. Look, all you gotta do to get this animation right here, tell you and your lockdown to hold RB. Oh, no, not RB. What's the PS4 again? Oh, R1. Tell both of y'all hold R1, okay? Y'all both hold R1, and sometimes, most likely, if y'all are both there around the person with the ball, it will make the person, like, fumble it for some reason. I don't know why. Last year you used to need a badge called Trapper, but this year you do not need it, okay? Just hold R1. It will make the person lose the ball, or like I'll pick up the ball or something, okay? It's a really good, you know, it's a really good defensive method, man. So y'all try that yourselves, bro. Just make sure to hold R1 once again, and make sure your lockdown hold it with you, bro. And yeah, y'all try it yourselves, man. I'm telling you, look, that thing is literally a cheat code, literally, bro. I'm telling you, it's a cheat code. But once again, as y'all see, man, look, I baited the lockdown in the corner, and I get another free throw line dunk. That thing, I'm telling you, that dunk is crazy. It's literally unblockable too, man. I never got blocked by it ever. Oh, I never missed too. I'm telling you, man. And once again, you know, I get another passing lane still. You feel me? And look what my Bro, what was, yo, Kami, what are you doing, man? What was that? Y'all seen that? I don't know, that man is tripping, bro. That man is tripping, yo. Oh, yeah, look, this is a big tip. This is a very big tip right here, man. Yo, my bad if I'm moving a lot right here, man. You know what I'm saying? My bad. But as y'all can see right here, look, I'm gonna show y'all some sauce right here, y'all. This is really important, okay? This is really important. Yo, my bad. A little bit right here, bro. If you're on the threes court, and if your guard is passing in the ball, okay, look, right here, make sure, look, if you can, put yourself in front of the lockdown, right? Put yourself in front of the lockdown, so once you get the ball, right, the lockdown's gonna be behind you, okay? You're gonna have an open paint, okay? Look, as you can see right here, you're gonna have an open paint, or the center's gonna be, like, in a bad spot, basically, okay? As you can see right there. All right, yo, look, as y'all can tell by this clip right here, just because I was playing aggressive, remember I told y'all before, play aggressive, right? I told y'all I play aggressive before, okay? As y'all can tell by this clip right here. All right, yo, look, right here, y'all, I faked them. I literally faked, because I was playing aggressive all game. I'm going to pause it for you. I'm going to pause it so I can explain more. All game, I was playing aggressive, right? And I made them think, and you know, I'm telling you, look, bro, the method to really... I don't like the method to be good at 2K. You gotta make the other person think, y'all. That's all it is. It's all a mind game, bro. As you guys see, I faked him out because he thought I was playing aggressive. You know what I'm saying? So I hold an LT. I faked like I was gonna try to get a contact dunk, and he got faked by it, literally, man. I got an open dunk after that. Look, I'm gonna show y'all again, once again. And yo, my bad if I'm everywhere, y'all. But I faked it and I get an easy dunk. Let me see what happens here. I'm pretty sure I get a Superman. And once again, yo, to get Supermans, y'all, make sure your body is turned towards the person that he's about to throw it to, okay? And then you hold sprint and you press square at the same time. But that's how you get the most Supermans, y'all. But, yeah, man, look, bro, that's the end of the video. I'm telling y'all, bro, look, the next video is finna be a banger. Yeah, I mean, I'm telling you, just hit the sub button, hit the notification bell, and y'all see, man. But... yeah, man, I'm gonna get straight into the outro. I'm gonna talk to y'all. I'm gonna get straight into the outro. Alright, yo, that's the end of the video, y'all. You feel me? And I'm not gonna take too long, y'all. Look. So once again, it's just 700 likes. If you hit the like button right now, I'm telling you, you have 24 hours of good luck, man. That's what I'm saying, man. And hit the naughty bell and hit the sub button, bro. But yeah, man, look, y'all stay tuned for the next video. It's gonna be something different. It's not gonna be like the typical videos I usually do on YouTube, but yeah, I'm not gonna say too much. Y'all just stay tuned. And yeah, man, I hope y'all boys have a great night, have a great day whenever y'all watching this. And yeah, man, I'm out, y'all.